Well, the militia forces that have now overrun Tripoli's international airport is a mix of different militias. It's an alliance that includes some Islamists within the ranks. The ones we saw in pictures going into Tripoli International Airport are from the western city of Misrata, and they were seen, you know, celebrating on top of planes amidst the wreckage and debris that this airport has witnessed or sustained over the last 5 weeks of rival militia battles, not just over it, but over each other's camps. A lot of these militias have their own camps here, former military camps that they've taken over. It's not clear yet if this battle is over. There are unconfirmed reports of some fighting still going on the outskirts of Tripoli now. But for tonight, what we know is that basically the airport has exchanged militia.